Revelio. 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 Alohomora. Revelio.
I had said I would.
You should. You should ask her.
I can't hold my breath for that. No, I'm going to ask her. I said that 40 years ago. Did you see that? She looked at me. My dear mound of shoulders.
Revelio.
My hand in dance.
Oh.
I did it. I asked her.
Forget it.
Goodness.
Revelio.
Milady. My body, perchance. Milady.
Care to dance?
Thought you'd never ask.
What a handsome couple we make.
Alohomora. Revelio. Revelio. Alohomora. Incendio. Revelio. Revelio. Rebellion. Revelio. 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 Revelio.
When what was lost has been found, the brother's betrayal will turn.
Revelio.
Oh, students ought to have a strict schedule. No more of this waltzing in and out of the tower at all hours.
Lumos.
Oh, greeting!
I'm sorry to say that I haven't found any...
Emma?
I'll keep an eye out.
I commend you!
Revelio.
Can I help you?
I believe you can. I'm Sophronia, by the way. And I need help from someone who's at least a fifth year. Are you familiar with Herodiana Byrne? Don't answer that. Of course you're not. No one seems to know of her but me. She's only the single greatest Depulso master of all time. Even taught at Hogwarts, briefly.
How interesting. I'm amazed I've never heard of her.
It's a travesty she's not more well known. I often read about great witches in my limited free time. There are many. Whilst reading about her, I learned that she built a secret Depulso training room here at Hogwarts. But in typical clever Herodiana fashion, one cannot access it unless one knows Depulso, which of course, third years aren't taught.
And you're a third year, so...
Quick one, aren't you? According to what I've read, her signature outfit may still be there. I would love to see it. Would you get Herodiana's signature outfit and show it to me?
If you tell me where to go, I'll see what I can do about it.
Simply go to the Hall of Herodiana. It's at the base of the Defense Against the Dark Arts Tower. There, you'll find a series of Depulso puzzles, concealing pieces of Herodiana's ensemble.
Very well. I shall let you know if I find anything.
I can't wait to see Herodiana's famous ensemble. Perhaps I'll make myself a copy.
Suppose I should look for that secret hall Sophronia told me about. It does sound interesting.
Everyone pulls off their broom at least once. You just have to get back on.
Revelio!
Last time I saw your dragon hide was with the vegetable farm.
Revelio.
This must be the entrance to the Hall of Herodiana. Well, here it is, the Hall of Herodiana. Better go inside and find those puzzles. Now to see if Herodiana Byrne was as good as Sophronia said she was.
Expelliarmus, confirm. Revelio.
I see. The switch reset everything. Good to know.
Revelio.
Lumos.
Revelio. Repairer. Wingardium Leviosa. Wingardium Leviosa. Revelio. Wingardium Leviosa. Accio. Confringo, Defender, Clinton, Confringo, Descender, Arrest of Momentum. Revelio. Accio, Descender, Repulsa, Arrest of Momentum.
That's the last of them. Seems like a match for Herodiana Byrne after all. And this must be the last piece of Herodiana's ensemble. It is remarkable. No wonder Sophronia wants to see this.
Revelio!
Survive.
Still can't believe it. Oh, I wish I could spend all day in flying.
Sophronia, I solved all the puzzles in the Hall of Herodiana.
Incredible! Then you found Herodiana's outfit. May I see it?
Of course. Behold.
Oh, how grand! You look as majestic as Herodiana herself, the greatest Depulso master of all time. You're my second favorite hero!
She did say that.